Hi guys, today in this tutorial we will learn about CSS gradient icons. Let's start the code. First of all, we want to create a HTML template and title is CSS gradient icons. Inside the body we want to add a div and class name is image1. Inside this we want to add image tag and this is Facebook icon. Copy this div and paste it 2 times. And this is image2 and this icon is Instagram icon. And we want to change this image3 and this is Twitter icon. Save the file. Refresh, the icons are visible. Let's link our style sheet index.css and start to style our web page. Margin 0, padding 0 and box sizing is border box. Save the file. Refresh, the margin is ok. Let's start to style our body. Inside this, display flex, justify content center, align item center and height 100 VH, width 100%, and we want that background color that was #262626 FF. Save the file. Refresh, the background color is okay. Let's start to style our div. Inside this, display flex and justify content center, align item center and position is relative, and we want that height that was 100 pixel, width 100 pixel, and border radius is 50%, and we want that box shadow that was 1 pixel 1 pixel, 60 pixel, and color is black, and background is RGBA 255 255 255, and this is 0.5, and we want to add overflow that was hiding. Save the file. Refresh, we want to add some space between the icons, so we want to change this space around. Save the file. Refresh, the icons are okay. Now let's start to style our image. Inside this, height 50 pixel and width 50 pixel. Save the file. Refresh, the icon size is okay now. Let's create div over. Inside this, we want that background color that was transparent and we want that cursor that was pointer. Save the file. Refresh, that is working. Let's create div before. Inside this, content and display is block and position is absolute, and we want that height that was 100 pixel, width 100 pixel, and bottom 100%, left 100%, and we want to add border radius that was 50%, and we want to add that index that was -1. Let's create class image1 before. Inside this, we want to add background that was linear gradient 45 degree, royal blue and dodger blue. Let's copy this image1 and paste it 2 times, and we want to change this image2, and the colors are, this is orange and yellow, and we want to change this image3 and the colors are roger blue and this is deep sky blue. Let's create div over before. Inside this, we wanted animation. Animation name was anim and 0.5 second linear forwards. Let's create our animation. Keyframes and animation name was anim. Inside this, 100%. We wanted bottom 0 and left 0. Save the file. Refresh. The gradient effect is working. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Hit the like button and subscribe to my channel.